We'll see mostly cloudy conditions through the
Hi. I haven't done a driving home video in a while, and it's a particularly, it's raining. And I'm on the way to my parents' place. It's just not nice. And maybe I could have gone that way. Maybe that would have been better. I should have gone that way. I'll take my next right and just avoid traffic here. Okay, I'm going to avoid traffic here. Avoid traffic, because it goes to one way down through downtown, and that's just not nice, and I should have taken the road back there anyway, so I'm going to make my way here. And of course, I'm running into the traffic that is trying to avoid the traffic there, but I think I'm going to go back roads. Traffic. That's okay. Back Road Preston is kind of cool. It's old town Ontario, sort of. Should I go that way? I don't think I've ever gone that way. No. I should have. Yes, I should have. Okay, I'll get to a major road and then I'll take that down. Back road that I've never really actively gone down. Yeah, I think I'll just take this right because I really don't know. Oh, I've never gone down this street either. I mean, you live somewhere for your, you know, just about your whole life, and you still haven't taken every road. This looks so familiar, but I'm not exactly sure. And the leaves, and the rain, and the wet streets. Not making me happy. Oh, there's my school. There's my high school. I head into my high school. You want to do that? You pass there? Yeah. Go to my high school. Hey, I'm going to my old high school. Oh, wow, there's vines all over that house. I like that. That runs into my high school. It's called Argyle. I remember that street. Why would I ever have to travel on Argyle? Yeah, I should have really taken that first, because this is a bad street to come out on. It's okay, there's not much traffic. High school, very quiet. It's almost 4 o'clock. And it's raining. Walking home from school. Obviously, high school's already out for a while. But there's a different school at the end of my parents' street, and that is collecting students. They not out sooner. It's 4 o'clock almost. School gets out earlier. I mean, all school gets out earlier. That's really weird. Maybe because it's a Catholic school. fun coming here. Well, I come here twice a week. And it's raining today. There's the monster house. There's my parents' house. And I'll pick up the newspaper. Gosh, it's nasty. It's just not nice.
University of Atlanta, Venus, 10 minutes away.
So after I check out the house, I'll go visit my dad. Yes, in the rain. In the rain. I suppose I should button up my jacket. Zipper up my jacket. How was school today? It was cool. It was fine. It's hard to zipper up your jacket when you're sick. Not like it's raining hard, but whatever. Okay. See you later.